Hey Brian, wanted to show you something. You take a conventional camera like this and take it apart. Bam! You're left with something like this. Now, this is just a camera board with a lens. The IR cluster goes on it. Take our power cable. Now it's a pigtail. Now instead of all of this, you've got this. Down at the bottom of the front of our housing, okay? Up here would be another IR board, a secondary IR. So the whole front of your device is gonna look like that.